Their sentence goes out, connects with Youngbuck. Tower's being secured in the background, and Youngbuck is going to get dashed on. Chum the Waters connects on Woolite, the best target possible. The exhaust was used on Pekka, so damage was reduced. First kill secured by Rekkles. We do see that's a double kill as he sidesteps the cocoon, looking for the triple. Rekkles is on a triple. He's looking for one shot. That's the quarter. He's looking for five. Tower's down the back line. Rekkles made the He gets it. Rekkles with a Pentakill in the summer split. Fnatic 18-8.